Yeshiva University's Fall 2016 Annual Hackathon.
So the theme is Israel. There's so many things going on right now in the world. So we want people to talk about something else about Israel, you know, innovation, startup. Israel is known around the world as a world leader, the startup nation. So we want to show that here at Yeshiva University.
So one of the more interesting projects is a group. They're making an app called Tour Me. They're making an app that allows locals in the community to be able to connect with visitors coming to town that want to get to know the community and really get to know the communities better.
We want to show people that coding is not so hard, it's possible to do. And also hackathons are usually on Friday nights, so we wanted to give the opportunity to religious kids to come to a hackathon starting Saturday night to Sunday night.
I think it's really important to have a hackathon because the computer science world is growing, especially as Orthodox Jews, it's a great job to be able to have. It's very flexible and you can work from almost anywhere.
This year's hackathon, we also have in an Israel fair a bunch of different startups that have Israeli roots. And if people want to have a summer internship in Israel, you know, make Aliyah, we want to show them, listen, we're bringing startups here. Doesn't have to be an accounting firm, but it can be a small startup. And you can work in software engineering or technology. When I came to YU, I wanted to make an impact here, to make it more entrepreneurial. And that's why I got involved and made a hackathon. So if you're a freshman or a sophomore, want to get more involved, like go ahead, make hackathons, make startup weekends. Anything is possible here at YU.
Thank you so much for joining us at InventYU 2016.